in someone else's hands. How unhappy philosophy began. And I said, I'm sorry, I'll be alright once I've